I'm Erin Guy here, Northwest Expressway and Sarah Road, where crews are going to spend the next several hours cleaning up this horrific wreck. You can see this is a tanker truck just charred. And if you take a look over, being put on the tow truck as we speak, a car also involved in this accident. We're told by police that the driver, a 17-year-old of this car, actually failed to yield and caused this wreck. Now, because this tanker was filled with 6,500 gallons of gasoline, it went up in flames. Now, the driver of the tanker was taken to the hospital. Minor injuries, as we from what we know at this point. As for the driver of the car, we're told she is just fine. In fact, she's in school right now. But this was an unbelievable scene. We're talking smoke and flames just billowing into the air. Could be seen for miles, though we have several pictures and video, and it's all at koco.com. And we're going to update this throughout today. This road is expected to be closed for another 6 to 8 hours.